Avi Gabbay ran a telecommunications firm before entering politics and has never been an MP.